What's up, guys? Michael and Jeff from AchievementHunter.com, and we're back playing Darkness 2.
All right. I can read your font.
God damn it. Two guys, one pull, baby. Woo-woo. All right. So this is pretty early on. This is when you're chasing Swifty. You go into this little bar here with the pool table there.
Yeah, you do.
You want to grab the pool stick there.
Yeah, you do.
Okay. You do. But you got to throw it like right away. You want to hit those two guys right there, because if you don't, your little darkling will kill the other one.
Yeah, he
eventually
will.
Get that guy. But these guys are so far apart in this bar, I just kind of run around like an asshole with this pool stick. Like, but if you restart the checkpoint right at that part, put you right outside. So you can
try
it.
Yeah, it does.
God damn it, as much as you want. There are a lot of objects you can throw like a javelin. There's rebar and pipes and shit.
Yeah,
but I did not get the achievement with any of those.
Okay, so it's got to be the pool cue.
That's the only thing I found so far, and it's pretty early in the game. So finally, bam!
Ho!
They get fucking harpooned.
Yeah, they did.
Hardcore. Just roll up, check this out. Ooh, man. Look, he's twitching. He's just like, muscle spasms, bro. He's feeling it. Checking it out. Bam. Two guys, one pull. Chewing unlocked.
Sucky way to die. Pull Q through the face, but probably still not as bad as getting ripped in half by your dick.
Still thinking about the wishbone?
I'm going to be... I'm. Yeah.